The role of the landscape architect is changing. We need to do more, think more, and act more aggressively in tackling these problems.
But we're really about trying to get to much bigger ideas.
We formulate big ideas, and then we put them out there in the world, and we test those ideas.
Design is at the heart, it's at the core of what we do. We're constantly looking at how to design things better, how to make things more intuitive for users.
The world is changing, and landscape architects are in a position to tackle these large issues in very creative ways.
We always try to think of maybe in certain disruptive ways about a project, trying to bring new, unique observations about how a project might work.
How we can formulate incredible solutions that make these places vibrant and lively and healthy and sustainable.
We're constantly pushing the margins of what landscape architecture is all about.
A landscape architect can improve the livability of a city. We can bring ecology into the city. We can improve transit.
Trying to push the limits of the profession so that we are always on the cutting edge and that we actually do have, you know, the strongest professional group in the industry.
There's a whole infrastructure of SWA that is comprised of designers, planners, urban designers.
This is a great time to be a landscape architect, and especially with a firm like SWA that's really leading the way in the direction of this profession.
Ideas can come from various aspects of our culture, ourselves, our history.
Projects change communities in new and unexpected ways. You see the citizens of that town going out and doing something completely different than what they ever thought they would do. I mean, that's really the heart of what landscape architecture is at SWA.
It's also the essence of who we are. I think our potential has no boundaries.
But the challenge, of course, is that you can't just stop and rest on that. You have to keep moving forward.